You can build an app in hours with AI, but shipping that app to the App Store, that's where everything slows down. Even with a perfect app, you're stuck wrestling with certificates, configs, and confusing submission steps. It kills momentum. That's why we built Expo Launch. No config, no terminal, no Mac, just an Apple developer account. Okay, let's see it in action. First, go to launch.expo.dev. Paste the link of your repo. Make sure it is a public repo. And hit launch. Next, choose where you want to ship it. Here we'll pick up the App Store. Give your project a name and slug. Or select an existing one from expo.dev. Then sign in with your Apple developer account. Choose an Apple app. Set the name and bundle identifier and hit create. That's it. Press launch and you're done. Within minutes, you'll get an email from TestFlight inviting you to install the application, a fully standalone iOS application running on your device. In minutes, not days. Expo Launch is in beta. Try it now at launch.expo.dev and start shipping today.